Pinotage is a very versatile grape and can be made in a variety of styles, ranging from light to medium-bodied wines, which is quite fruit-driven, to your more serious wooded styles. So in the core range, we aimed for versatility. These wines need to be elegant enough to be enjoyed on their own, so there's quite a good complex fruit structure, but yet it has enough body and oomph to stand up as a perfect pairing partner. When it arrives at the cellar, the grapes are crushed. We're actually fortunate enough to be able to experiment with different fermentation techniques. So we can ferment in normal stainless steel fermenters. We have wooden vats in which we can ferment some of the red wine grapes. And then we also have roto tanks. It's a much softer, more elegant style of wine that you get from that fermentation at the end of the day. After fermentation, the wine will go under malolactic fermentation. And once that is complete, we will do a wood selection, specifically French and American oak barrels, and it will be a selection of anything between first, second and third fulls. Everything is taken out of barrel or out of tank, blended together and prepared for bottling. So this is the 2018 vintage that we're tasting today. When you look at the wine, you will see that it is luxuriously red in color. On the nose, it boasts with flavors of red plums, juicy red berries, and even a hint of vanilla spice. And it absolutely bursts with ripe fruit flavors on the palate. Elegant, soft tannins really makes for a very enjoyable drink. This grape was born out of experimentation, so it allows us to experiment with it as well. You can actually add it to sauces when you're cooking to spice things up a bit, or go ahead and try and pair it with anything, even something that you think might not necessarily work with the cultivar. It might just pleasantly surprise you.